I'm Sue Cook, pediatrician here at Northwestern Medicine. Certainly a big part of our business is newborns. I love working with new parents, inexperienced parents, and helping them discover their children and their own confidence. Interactive, that's what I consider my approach to pediatric care. I like parents to tell me what they need to hear and what they feel is the right answer for what's going on with their kids, and then I'll put in what I think is appropriate and we work it out together. What Northwestern's contributed and helped in my practice is making access to pediatric subspecialty care more streamlined and efficient. The medical director of the child development program, which is basically does ADD evaluations and autism spectrum evaluations. So I'm very comfortable with working with that kind of problems that come up in kids and that I think some practitioners aren't as interested in working with. I'm very comfortable with that particular area and ready to deal with parents' concerns about how their kids are developing and behaving and doing in school and things like that.